the mob before John Gotti always seemed to be old men in rumpled suits or track suits and not that alluring. And he came in like a movie star.
He walked in with a $2,000 suit with hand-painted tie, pinky ring, every hair in place, very aware of the press, very aware of how he would look to the public.
Anything to say about this case?
No. About the charges against you, they say the man's been scared off.
You don't look scared to me.
He wasn't like the other mob bosses, and he liked the spotlight. He didn't hide from it. He didn't say, get out of my way. You know, he didn't push you away. He just walked right through it. Like the Red Sea was parting for John Gotti. Cameras everywhere. Here I am. I'll take the spotlight now. Thank you very much.